bathroom is clean, everything is clean. Really good, really good. Happy, really happy. Smells good, everything is clean, the carpet is excellent, it's good, dust, everything good. Kitchen, good. We have to start vacuuming the sofa and the bed here. This is Carla from Any House Cleaning. I'm gonna explain and record slowly my machine and how I vacuum this sofa because of this little guy. The sofa has a lot of pet hair. I don't know if you can check. I'm using my protein backpack vacuum. In order to do that, I will remove my regular hose, my original hose. I'm gonna put another hose from protein. Hi, how you doing?
Hi, how are you?
Because this diameter is gonna fit in this machine. This is a Shark upholstery pet hair remover. It's a motorized brush that I did an adaptation and adapt myself. This is not original. I adapt. I unscrew this and put an electric cord.
Okay.
So I change the hose. ¿Está filmando? Yes. I adapt and I put this here because I want to be motorized with the electricity. The wall cord has an adapter here for three hoses. And now the attachment has a power where the brush functions really well. Now I need to put it in my bag and turn on the vacuum itself. most of our clients has the Roomba because they have better hair. But even though that, that vacuum cannot take all the hair that is around the house. That's why people hire us.
Yes. Mm-hmm.